Tell him what to do, Jamie. Let him know.
All right, so double back flip, you pull back, don't let go. That's it. Triple flip for the vlog on the resi. I'll do that next Jalemba. Jalemba, July, Lemba.
Like, yeah, I was gonna say, what the heck is that?
I'm never doing it.
Do just what you want.
Day, I think, what, like 13, something like that. It's day like 15 on tour, and we are heading over to Graystone Skate Park. And if you guys don't know what Graystone Skate Park is, it's the very much viral clip that this was about. That's Graystone Skate Park. Me, Mac and Zachy, Will, and Harvey, who is currently pooping. We're going over to that skate park today. I'm super excited to ride that park because it looks really clean, and I didn't know that this was that park until about a half hour ago. Kenzie, what are the odds that you land your bar spin today? Because I think a lot of people want to see it, including myself.
I have no idea because I'm so close.
Like 1 out of 10, what are the odds?
Let's say, I'll give it a 6 out of 10.
10.
Do just what you want.
Where the heck should we park? Right here, right up front? Are we all ready to ride? That was a definite no. Apparently I'm the only one, and Mac and Zachy probably too. Are you ready to ride?
I'm ready to ride.
We're ready to ride. Well, we got stairs here. What? This place is freaking sick.
It's not open yet. We're just sort of working on the cheer floor. It's more of a parkour free running zone in that area.
Okay.
Raymond, I watch you every day.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, dude. I appreciate it. What's your name?
Jaden.
Jaden, it's nice to meet you. Are we going to ride today?
Yeah.
Perfect. How you doing?
I've been watching you for 3 years.
3 years?
Since you started your tutorials. Woo-hoo-hoo. I think I'm joking.
So you're going to show me what you got today then, right?
Yeah, I want to learn flips.
Oh, no.
How are you?
What's up, man? What you got? Hey. Tell him what to do, Jamie. Let him know. All right, so double back flip, you pull back, don't let go. That's it. Pull back, don't let go.
70% chance he lets go. 70%.
Oh my God, what was that? We freaking made it. Triple flip for the vlog on the resi. I'll do that next Jalemba. Jalemba, July, Lemba.
Like, yeah, I was gonna say, what the heck is that?
I'm never doing it. But I'll do it, Jafo.
How'd it go?
That was scary. First ever time trying double foot.
So how scary was it? If you could compare it to somebody, what would it be like?
What do you mean, like compared to somebody?
Yeah.
No one. I'm not scared.
You don't scare me!
I'm ready, sir. Full sned. Yeah, it was alright. It was alright, I guess. Oi! Take it. At least do it to the mat. Yeah, that's about right. I think you should be good, mate.
Yeah.
This is one of Jamie's locals and he kills it here. And plus, Jamie's a flipper as it is. I do think that the resi is a little bit small to be throwing triple flips to, but regardless, I think he's triple flip. Hey, Jamie, have you done a triple flip before on normal?
Oh,
and you're complaining. I mean, yeah, maybe it would have landed flat. Maybe. But hey, wheels are wheels. You know what I'm saying? Wheels are wheels. Yeah, teeth or teeth. Mine are all fake or as it is, and look at them, they look great. Mine are already fake, it's not that bad, trust me. Best part about having fake teeth is you can put ice cream right on the front, all good.
Oh, I hate that feeling.
Yeah, I don't even know what it is anymore, bud. And all you have to do is try to send a triple flip and you'll be in the same spot as me. All right, that's enough of that. I mean, what better day than today?
I've done flat. I'm going to America in 9 days. I don't want to kill myself. I don't want to die.
Then why not? Just no.
So the sned, no.
Full sned.
Well, I'd die.
Jamie, I mean, I would die for you.
Raymond, can you shout?
Thank you.
Now you die for me today.
Yeah, of course.
This is Mackenzie's first proper photo shoot. You got double. Oh.
It's in your arm.
Is that normal? Is that normal?
You're doing like the Bill Gates dab.
Bill, can you do the dab real quick? Damn, Bill! Back at it again with the dab.
I'm gonna do the Kenzie bar spin right now. You ready? No wonder you can't land it. Not like that, Jesus.
How do I do it?
No wonder you can't land it. What the heck is she doing? Oh, that's the scariest damn barspin I've ever seen in my entire life. That's better though. Yeah, there you go. That's a proper bar. There you go. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Good job. Dang, now he's got, that's a good photo. Look at that. Both feet are on and everything. Oh! By far my favorite spot in this entire skate park, this entire facility, is this little hip right here, because you can hit it front side or back side. So let's get a quick line on this. I'm gonna do bar downside, bar Manny up here to Feeble, maybe Smith in, and then we'll go back and then we'll hit it backside and do a bar twist. Hopefully you can see the bar twist. I'm not sure if you will or not, but we'll see. All right, so first trick is bar downside. Now we're gonna do the bar Manny up onto this and get the little Feeble Smith. And now the bar twist going backside, which I'm weird at. Whoa, I almost didn't get my hand back on. See me almost die on that one? Yeah, you saw that? I'll do downside double whip bar.
Yep.
And then I'll really try to do bar twist invert. Yeah, man, neither one of those are tricks that I do on the vlog. All right, so double down, bar. All right, now we gotta do, oh geez, this is gonna be so weird. You ready? Okay, because I'm not. Whoa! That was scary. I kind of almost did it. I gotta do the bar twist faster, but I don't know how. All right, I'll try again. All right, double bar. Bar. Now, just do a quick bar up. Now you have to do this again, which I'm afraid of. I'm counting that as an invert. Was that an invert, kind of?
Yeah.
All right, we're counting it, thank God. So both of these guys want to see an original buttercup. I don't know if I'm gonna land this, just so we're both clear on that. But I'll show you what it looks like.
Full snap.
Absolute full snap. Everybody thinks like that buttercups are done the way they see them, but it's not how it is. I almost landed that. But you see, it's different. I hate it so much. I don't hate the trick, I just hate doing it. That sounded weird. So now that I've tried buttercup for you, you have to air out of that for me. High, all over to the bank, and I'll go as high as I can go for you. And I'll do something I'm comfortable with. I'll invert. You're going? You almost didn't make it. All right. I'll get your back. When I do it, I like to get a little bit of a run up to it, so I start in the corner. Wait, what trick should I do on it? Should I do tuck, invert, indy, 1 foot melon?
1 foot melon.
1 foot melon? Just so everybody knows, those are just tricks that I'm comfortable with when I go high. Somewhere else. Okay, so I'm looking at something right now. So I'm thinking like standing up here doing a noseblunt and going down to the flat, but there's, you can't hit here because this is super, super steep and there's like basically no tranny, so it's gonna be a big flop, like a boom. But I have to wait for Will to get down here because he's gotta film it. But hey, Will, there you are. I'm gonna leave that right there. Okay, here we go. Barspin. All right, ready?
That doesn't show perspective at all.
Is that okay?
Yeah, it's good. Thank God that's over. Okay, I'm ready to leave now.